That's been the cornerstone. They're year after year. Kent Hitchcock's club lead or one of the top teams as far as fewest shots on goal allowed.
McKinnon bursts in. Pass for Johnson. Score! How about that? Erik Johnson, his second goal, and the Avalanche have tied it at two.
Well, Michael, you set the stage for this when you were talking about Pickard making the big saves. But the Avalanche, they explode up the ice. Just a great job. Gets the blue line. And then Johnson jumps up into the play.